Hey guys, and welcome back to Style by McKenz. Today I'm super excited because I'm here with my favorite blog post slash YouTube video of the entire year, and that is my back to school clothing haul. Even before I had a YouTube channel or a blog, I really did enjoy back to school shopping. So today I'm really excited to be sharing with you my clothing haul. I am not going to be doing the try on portion on my YouTube channel, but you can click the link in the description and head on over to my blog to see how everything fits. I do want to mention that I'm not trying to brag in any way, and that some of these clothes may not meet your dress code, but at my school we do not follow a dress code, so we can pretty much wear whatever we would like, obviously within reason, but yeah, I'm very out there with what I wear to school. I don't really wear sweatpants and sweatshirts ever. I'm not that kind of girl. I do like to get dressed up, so yeah, with that being said, let's get started. So the first thing I'm going to share is a few pairs of leggings. I did pick up everything practically in today's haul from TJ Maxx. I've been going there a lot recently. They have lots of cute, affordable pieces that are trendy, and I don't know, they are a good price always. I did pick up a few pairs of leggings, even though I don't really wear leggings that much to school, but I do cheer 6 times a week, and I am constantly wearing leggings for football games, field hockey, lacrosse, anything like that. I'm always wearing leggings for the cheer squad, so obviously not these bright blue pair, but you will see in a second. These were $17. They are super cute. I have lots of leggings by the brand 90 Degree by Reflex, which is one of my favorite brands from TJ Maxx as far as leggings. They are really thick and really comparable to Lululemon leggings. So for $17, these cannot be beat. These are super fun color, and I can't wait to wear them. Also, like I said, I do wear black a lot. That is what we are required to have for cheer. So I just picked up another full-length pair of black leggings. These were, again, $17, and just a standard in my wardrobe, and I'm really happy to add these. My sister also picked up another pair of leggings from the exact same brand, the 90 Degree brand. But I figured I'd show them because I'll probably wear them too. They are adorable. They have this like pleather detailing on the side with mesh detailing right around the knee. I think they're really cute. And they're standard black, so they do still go with a lot of things. I don't know. I just really love the pleather. I think they're fun. And they're more of that athleisure style that has been really popular amongst the blogger community lately. Also, because I have outgrown lots of my cheer clothes, I did just happen to pick up some things for cheer while I was out and about. The first thing being this adorable sports bra from Target. It is olive green with black detailing, and it has these really cute crisscrosses in the back. It is padded, which is really nice, and for most cheer practices, I wear a sports bra, spandex, and a tank top, so being I have outgrown most of my things, a new sports bra was definitely in the cards for me. I also picked up 2 workout tank tops, because like I said, I wear one every day. This one is adorable. It says Hustle in gold. I think it's really cute. And I like this one because I can wear it to cheer, and then I can wear it like with New Balances and wear it out of the house. Like in more athleisure, I could wear this with jeans and sneakers and it would still be cute. There's also one more black tank top that I picked up from Target, and this one has like some mesh detailing on the back of it. Just plain black. We do have all black practices, usually at least once a week, so I definitely needed another black one. Moving on from TJ Maxx, I'm going to be sharing with you some rompers, jumpsuits, dresses, anything under that category. I saw this gorgeous olive green jumpsuit hanging up. It is from Gap. It is just a full-length jumpsuit. It has an adorable cross detailing right here, and it does have a collar. This was originally $80, and I picked it up for $17. I wasn't going to share this in today's haul because I think I'm going to wear it on the first day of school, and I kind of wanted it to be a surprise, but it's too cute not to share. Gap has amazing quality pieces, and this one was so unique that I really had to pick it up. Originally, I wanted to wear this dress on the first day of school. I had planned to wear this dress that I got for $15. It has bell sleeves with black pom-poms. It is just black and white striped. A shift dress with more pom-pom detailing on the bottom. I have a dress very similar to this that is blue and coral, and it has tassels on it, and I really love that dress. Again, this is another piece that is different. It's out there, and it is still trendy and affordable, which is why I really love this. I think it would look great with black mules, even black over-the-knee boots once fall rolls around. So even though I have decided not to wear this the first day of school, I think I probably will be wearing it the first week. So stay tuned for my outfit of the weeks. I also found this really adorable romper. How many times could I say adorable? This cute romper from TJ Maxx. Again, this was in the clearance section. It looks like a shirt, but it's not. It has this, like, it has one pocket, and then it, like, goes down to shorts, and it just, like, cuts out in the middle. It's super, super cute, and it's from the brand Lavender Field, which is one of my favorite brands from TJ Maxx. They have really soft pieces that resemble Brandy Melville's quality, and this was $13. I did pick up two longer sleeved tops. This one is mustard, and I love the way mustard complements my skin tone. And this was like $8 or something, so I had to pick it up. Super flattering off the shoulder, which always looks good. And it, again, has that bell sleeve detailing, which is super in right now. I think this is really cute, just with jeans and some sandals, that it would be like a super easy yet really put together outfit for school. Another really soft top. This is again from, this is from a company called Gaze, and Hunter Green, one of my favorite colors ever to wear. Our school colors are gold and green, and this is our color of our green, so I figured this would be perfect. I obviously am on the track during football games, but if I was in the stands, this would be really cute for a game day. It has like two tiered bell sleeves, and it's just like a regular shirt. I think it's so cute. With gold jewelry and gold Jack Rogers, I think it will be perfect. I did pick up two t-shirts as well. This was one of the ones that I picked up. It does have like that peplum little ruffle at the bottom, which is me and my sister really do love. You will see that it's in like all of the shirts following. Just one of my favorite things. It's from the brand Saint Tropez. They have really awesome basics, and I think this color is perfect. I also got this maroon and white striped peplum as well from TJ Maxx. I don't know, peplums are really easy for me to wear. I think that they really complement my body shape, and they're just fun and easy. This tank top was from the brand Lavender Field again, and this was $6 on final clearance, and I picked it up because I've been looking for some more light pink things to wear with my New Balances. I think that this with some dark wash skinny jeans and my New Balances will be perfect for just like a casual day. I love wearing sneakers with jeans, and this is one of those tops that I can easily wear with it. It does have that like cute little choker detailing, and then is cut out with a raw hem right there. Picked up this gingham top also. I have been wanting this, and it was on clearance, so I picked it up. It's just blue and white gingham. Caution to the Wind is the brand of it. Another peplum top, cute with a cardigan. You can transition it easily. I really love tank tops because you can easily bring them from season to season. Basically, everything I got was from TJ Maxx, and then from TJ Maxx, basically everything was on clearance, so I did get some really great deals. I tried this top on while I was at the beach, and I was like, it's like $12, I don't think I'm going to get it, I'm going to hold off. And then it was on clearance when I was back home. It's just mustard, again, with black and white flower detailing. I think this will look perfect with jeans and some mules. And again, it's mustard, and it's a peplum. And those are two things that I always feel really confident and comfortable in, so this is a really cute top. Me and my sister are sharing both of almost all of those clothes. I do have a twin sister. We wear the exact same size except for shoes. So we do swap things a lot. We go into each other's closets, and when we go back to school shopping, we usually go in with the intent that we will be sharing. So just to put that out there. I also went into Target a couple of times and found two pairs of shoes, both at different times. These are from the brand DV. I don't know, I think these are adorable. They were $10 on clearance with an additional 20% off, so I got these for, I think $8.30. Really cute open-toed booties. Tan, I don't have a pair of tan booties at all, and open-toed with like this cutout back is huge for the fall time, that transition period, and I thought these were really cute. A 7.5, my perfect size. They do have a bit of a taller heel, but I like a bit of added height, especially when I'm wearing like a dress or a romper, jumpsuit, anything like that. I don't know, something about a taller heel gives me a whole lot of confidence, and that is something that everyone should have throughout the school year, so yeah. I was also at Target when I found these black fringe sandals. My sister has these in the blue color from Steve Madden, but Target like made dupes of them. They were originally $23. I picked these up for $6.80. So I was really happy that I didn't get them in the summertime and that I waited out because they were on such good clearance. The fringe is fun, and I don't have a pair of flat black sandals. I have probably four pairs of heeled shoes that are black, but I do not have a flat sandal, so I picked these up, and I think they are so fun. The added texture is really something that is interesting to me, and I don't know, I have loved these. DSW was so kind to send me a gift card to spend at their store. I do feature DSW's shoes a whole lot on my blog and my Instagram. I shop there very frequently. I have for years. My mom has shopped there. My sister, my whole family shops at DSW all the time. So when they reached out to me, I was so ecstatic. It was a really big deal for me, and it felt really rewarding that a company like DSW noticed me. So I did pick up some shoes from DSW while I was out and about the other day. The first pair are these platforms. These were originally $60. I have wanted these for so long. They have a platinum pair and a denim pair, and in the summer I was like set on the denim pair. I was gonna spend $60 of my birthday money, and then I was like, wait, I don't buy things full price. What am I thinking? So I didn't get them. I got other denim shoes throughout the year that were from DSW that were like 10 bucks. So I didn't get the denim pair. I went for the platinum, especially because I've been wearing my gold Jack Rogers so much lately that I figured that another pair of like platinum gold shoes would be fun. I have wanted platforms for so long now. These are super, super cute. They just lace up, which is like all the shoes that I have practically. Size 7.5. I did end up picking these up for $9.98. So yeah, these are from the brand Unisa, and I can't wait to style these. My biggest score ever from DSW is not necessarily these wedges. I have found shoes for so much cheaper at DSW, but never something that has made me as excited as these. I found the Jalen sandal from Steve Madden on clearance. These are originally $60. They are Steve Madden, like I said, and like every blogger that you will ever meet owns these. And I originally wanted these for my birthday. I was like, I'm gonna ask for these, and then I was like, I don't wear heels that much. So they were on clearance at $60 with an additional 30% off, I think. And I was so excited to get these. Originally I was like, I don't really need them, and then I was like, you know what, I was gifted this money, I want to buy something that I will really enjoy, and I'm just so excited to wear. I know I will get so much use out of these for blogging things and for even school purposes. I am someone that will wear these to school. I will wear a 4-inch heel and I will not care. So it wasn't a big deal. But this is just like the best quality shoe, guys. Like suede, it has the espadrille wedge. They lace up really cute. And if I can find the right dress, I think I want to wear these to homecoming because they are super comfortable. So the Jalen wedge, check out your DSW because you might be able to score these for $40 like I did. And last but not least, I did buy a pair of espadrilles last year. They were in my back to school haul last year for $5 at Forever 21. I was just so excited. They were becoming popular. But unfortunately, they broke in like March. So I like style them for outfit pictures, but I never like actually wear them out of the house. I'll use them like in a blog post if I need them, but I couldn't wear them anymore. So when I saw these are even cuter than the ones I had. They are just black. They do lace up, and the back has like this adorable crochet detailing, and then it has like these I don't know what these are called. You can see they're white. So these were on like super sale. I was really excited to get these so I can actually wear my espadrilles. Now that I have rambled for so long, I will give you guys a break. If you guys enjoyed this haul, be sure to give it a like and subscribe. If you are new, head on over to my blog, which will be linked in the description. You can see prices, brands, where everything was from, and I will be trying everything on over on my blog. So go check that out along with all my other back to school blog posts. I have been on a roll, guys. I think I have like 10 back to school posts up in my series. So if you are interested, go check that out as well. My links will be in the description, like I said. So yeah, that is it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.